sci-fi psychological horror game where it takes place inside the void, where it's filled with just gloom. The only way to see is by scanning the environment with your rangefinder device. However, you're not alone. Don't breathe, as they are listening and watching. I guess we're gonna see. Let's start a new game. Orange objectives, make noise. Ah! Enemies can only see when you're- Oh, this is so fast! Those tooltips? I couldn't even read them. Alright, let's go. If you're looking long enough to the void begins to look back through you. Are we in space? I didn't know this was a space game. Whoa. Oh. Oh, this is pretty. Wait, whoa. Okay, hold on. I gotta turn the mouse sensitivity down a smidge.
What happened here?
Yeah, I gotta turn you down. Let's go to one.
Why is the sector door's power off?
Fly. Let's go. Ah, much better. Okay, hold on. Backpack inventory? Looks like we had a bloody operation here. Oh, this is pretty. Oh, yeah, she said the power was off, right? I need to find my key, I'm assuming. All the little noises in this game. I can see this game getting really scary really quick. Do I have? No, I don't. Can I run? Kinda? Oh. Ah, there we go. Picked up personal key card. Are there subtitles? That is a good question. I'm just looking in all the settings. Ooh, I want a limit. Please limit it, actually. That would be great. I'm not seeing... We can go prone? I don't like that. I'm not seeing anything for subtitles, unfortunately. What happened here? Find out what happened to your crew! Yeah, that makes sense. Who is this? Jake William, Ryan Jacob, Philip Call, Francesca Lee. Is that mine? Am I Francesca?
Oh, my sweet baby boy. I will be back home soon, as promised.
That's my son. Get away. So I'm Francesca? Is that what it said? Yeah. Professor Brian. Alicia Hill. Okay. This is creepy. It's very quiet. Oh! Okay! Wait, so can I grab this and then just- Oh, I was hoping I could, like, move stuff with it. Oh, you can! Make a mess? I think so. I'm actually not sure. Maybe? I don't think we are. In here? Like a meeting room? You can hide under the desk like this one in case you need to. Wait, what? I don't know if I like that. Also, I feel like half of our body is sticking out from underneath. I don't think we're very good at hiding. What's over there? Oh my god, that's a lot. 8 personnels with the NSAS space specialists will be going on this mission to explore the unexplained void to the newly found planet called Tenebris. which is named after the Latin word of darkness. The void is still in its early development studies, but from tests early, it seems to be some kind of another dimension that is reported to be filled with just gloom. Two bases have been set up with equipment for all the persons involved. Such equipment involves, for examples, what the scientists called the rangefinder, which is a device that acts as a passageway into the gloom by spreading particles, which will allow people with the naked eye to see. It is still to be said if it leads to anywhere or if there is any life within it. The space specialists will be studying its existence and report back in a few years' time. So they sent people there to like spend years to figure this out? Two bases will be set up. The first base will be located in the south area, consists of two sectors, which is sector 1 and 2. The second base will be set up north area, 4 miles away. Both bases will be in direct communication with each other. Space station is base 1, sectors 1 and 2. Oh, space specialist, sorry. Professional Brian, 51-year-old professor, Francesca Lee, that's me. So I'm a former astronomer. Alicia, astrobiologist, Ryan, Ohex University, Jake, old astronaut, and then Philip is a junior astronaut. And then the second space station is going to have Lee with a planetary engineer and Paul with a mechanical engineer. Oh, there's a lot of things. Okay. Also, why is that lit? Oh, I guess it doesn't matter. Lots of plants, though.
Sector door's power is off here, too. I have to get through that door. Maybe I can contact base 2 and see what the hell is going on.
Do you need to contact them first? Head on home to your crew, find broadcast ready to communicate with base 2, find a power sector 2 doors. Music's kind of spooky. Glass candles such as these can be broken by throwing things! Yes! Okay, hold on. I'll grab one of the cubes. We're throwing it. Go, go, go. Okay, we're gonna throw this cube. Good. All right, we're in. Let me in. That's the... What is that? Melting body? I'm sure that's not what it says, but that's what it looks like it says. What's this? Oh! Okay, I don't want the music on. That music is actually kind of cursed. So many things. Let's see over there. Don't do it barefoot. Don't do it. Can I not grab these? I can whistle. I did space to jump, but instead I whistled. We need a screwdriver. And we're gonna be venting. We're gonna be really sus here.
What the hell happened here?
Do we have a flashlight? I would appreciate a flashlight. It feels almost like every horror game, you just have to have a flashlight. Never give you one. I don't see anything back here. There are a couple ways to go where we came from, too. Oh, that goes on forever. This place is huge. Stepping on shattered glass will make a noise and can alert anyone near. I don't like that.
Hello there.
It is! It is, Frosty! Malfunction 7. Okay, what about this door?
Professor Brian? Anyone here?
Key card locked. So I bet we're gonna need to go back and see if we can find any key cards. Red balloons! No red balloons allowed! I was getting ready to hide, but we can't hide there. Screwdriver? Yes! Yes, okay. Now we can get in that vent, but I still need key cards, don't I? Let's go. This is me running, by the way. I don't like that. I think the only spot we found to hide was in like the first room. Throw back to the song. I see you, Frosty. Hello? So I can hear myself moving, but I thought I heard them move too. That leather sound, that's me in my suit, I think. I want to see, so before we go there, I want to see what was back here, if we could open these. Secure doors, sector two. Oh, that's right, we need to power it up first, right? Okay, and that needs a code. So let's go through. Yeah, this game. No nice things allowed. Okay. Open it. Let me in. Well, I guess we're going left. Yeah, we're so quiet and there's no way anyone knows we're in the vents right now. We're making no noise. So loud. Oh, I see. Okay, that's what this is. So sector two should be open now? That'll happen to your crew. Find progress, communicate to base two. Find the code that opens the storage room. Oh, that's right, we need to go find a code now. This is true. I was being a smartass because it seems like this game is more stealth focused and we were making a lot of noise. A lot of noise.
Hello?
Okay. Fuck. Jesus. All right. Shush it. We can't open this one. Oh, I don't know if I want to go in there. Are we wearing our suit? Oh, that's what we want to use to communicate, right? Close this. Do you have anything in your hand? Communicate?
Come in, base two. This is base one. Come in, base two. This is Francesca Lee. Something bad is happening in base one. Damn it. It's not working.
Wait, can I open this? I like it too. This game has been really good so far. What kind of room? So is this like a planter room? Like a greenhouse? Find a valve wheel to open the main door? Oh! Okay, I see. That's to open this one. Alicia.
Alicia's card.
We got her card. Okay, let's go do it. I'm sure she won't mind. It seems like I'm the only one here. I waddle. That's me running. My character looks like they're waddling. Wasn't it back all the way here? Yeah. And we got Alicia's? Nice. Open it, open it. Oh, that's what she looked like. Alicia Hill's first post-space mission. Nice. Oh, 6871. Can I please have that in chat? I think that's the code to the storage room. 6871. What's this? So, Alicia from Base One, I'm one of the 6 space specialists that were sent out to study the mysterious void on the newly founded planet that we call Tenebris, which is a Latin word for darkness. I like how it keeps telling us that. We already read that. The void is still in its early development, but for the early tests, it seems to be some kind of another dimension that is... Wait, where did we already read this? Okay, in the bottom. There we go. There have been... unexplained tremors, which has led to unexpected shutdowns in our base. The tremors have also damaged one of our sectors that injured one of our crewmates, Francesca. She's recovering in the med bay. The damage of the tremors and shocks have been occurring, which has led to the open containment in our base, where one of our crewmates, Philip, has been contaminated. It happened all so quickly. By the order of Professor, we had to lock Philip out to stop him from spreading the infection. I still hear his screams and cries as he kept banging on the doors to let him in until he couldn't no more, until he was stiff. That's what those okay, that thing that- Whoa, that's a lot of codes. Thank you for putting that in chat, though. So that's what that thing was. When we saw that human that was just kind of stuck there, I guess they turned into that. We're out of options. The tremors keep on occurring, which can lead to more sectors being damaged and spread the contamination in our base. Our broadcast radio to communicate with Base 2 has been damaged, so we cannot get a hold of the others. The X door has also been heavily damaged, so the only way to open it up manually was with the valve wheel. Our only option is to venture inside the void and make our way to the Base 2. That was our only chance, as instructions by Professor Brian. That's the one and only way. Myself, Professor Jake, and Ryan will be making their way to Base 2. Francesca, if you ever wake up and see this, I am so sorry. There's nothing we could do. There's nothing that could have been done. We had to leave. If you ever do, I left you some supplies in the storage room. The door code has been changed to 6871. It was against the professor's orders, but I couldn't keep you just locked up like we did, like we left Philip. I believe you will wake up, and if you do this, then we'll meet at Base 2. Try and make your way to us. Goodbye. Oh, man. That's some rough news. That's a little bit rough there. Wait, is she just... I think she's just... Yeah, well, we read. Yeah, it is. Okay, let's go open the storage. With our 6871.
Lisa and the others went to Base 2. Oh, no. That explains why nobody's here. Oh my god. I have to try and make my way to them. Through the void.
6871. And she left me supplies in here, supposedly. You can save your progress once per terminal? No, that's mean. Shy, how are you? Welcome in. I hope you're doing mighty fine. Oh. I have a suit now. Newer space, did it say newer space gun? What did it say? Valve? What is this? Oh, we got a first aid kit! Can be applied to wounds to heal yourself. And then this is how I save? So we're gonna save and I can't save again? That's rough! Okay, we need to be careful with our saves. So what do we have? We can do the valve thing. Am I stuck? I think the valve thing was over. Wasn't it through there, I think? Wasn't there a figure standing there? Wait, oh yeah, this. Oh my god!
What the hell is that thing?
Run! 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 It's crying! What the hell? Ooh! Go! Oh! Where we are going, you don't need your eyes to see! What the hell? Okay. So we open that. and then we run and hide. Yeah? Yeah. Event horizon! Yeah, something. Because I think the only place we could hide was under a desk, but... Okay, can you move? You go over there. Yeah, he wasn't here. And it was cursed sounding. Did I not? I don't know what I did, but... Can we do that? And then we come back here and hide. I believe? Hope from Event Horizon. Okay. Oh, I'm spooked. Do this. No! Run!
What the hell is that thing?
Close the door. Don't look. Just close the door, run away. Close the door, run away! Close the door, run away! When in hiding, if enemies near can hear your microphone, don't breathe. I didn't see microphone option in the settings, so I genuinely don't know if it actually can hear me or not. You can hear it moving around. It was 50 HP, that's a lot. Am I good? We need to know.
The hell was that thing? I better stay quiet. I have to get to base 2 as soon as possible.
Oh, it wants me to go outside, isn't it? Do I have to go out there? There's just darkness. I don't want to go to the darkness. Make your way through the void to base 2. Run away and hide from the entity. Am I just going there? We're just going this way? With my air purifier on constantly? Not allowed? Oh. Oh. Whoa, wait, whoa. Oh, this is cool. What's that? Oh. Okay. Now we're talking. So this is how I have to navigate? What's this? There's a swirl here? What's here? Oh my god, this game is so cool. Okay, I gotta pay attention. We're going this way? So freaking cool. See, this is why I love indie games. Like, you never see other types of games do stuff like this. Like, look how freaking cool this is! Love it. DRG looking different! Constantly scanning an area is ideal to get the latest movements. Because we have to track movement with this? Is that what you're telling me? How long do they stay? Seems pretty generous. Yeah. I think that would be cool. If DRG did this, could you only imagine seeing like the little bugs come across? Also, I need to go across this bridge. Objects marked with green are mostly points of interest or can be picked up. Okay, what's red? Is red bad? Attach valve. This valve? What's red? Potatoes? Are those potatoes? Those are potatoes. We're going with that. We did something. We're going this way. Oh god, no. This is amazing. I got movement. Can't lock you in. Just do it. Embrace it.
Is that blood?
Oh, that's what the red is. What does right click do? Wait, is that all? That's it? I could... I don't want to be here. Something's gonna scare me. I'm gonna go falling off this bridge. Calling it now. Yeah, if there was a battery? Oh yeah, no, I already- Whoa, what?! That came flying at me! Help? Game? Oh, I think the concept is great. So that's how we're gonna have to see the monsters, isn't it? I hate it. No. Is it gonna load? Oh, there we go. Big old sploosh. Frosty, how are you doing? Hope you're doing mighty fine. What? Okay, so... Orange is water? Oh my god, this is such a cool concept for a game. Water will slow you down, make sure to stay cautious of your surroundings. I don't like that. Get out of this. Long weekend? Feel ya. Feel ya there. Water, sure, we'll go with water. Yeah, watch it be like blood or something. So that's water. Orange scan drops makes noise when stepped on, which can alert enemies. Okay, so I'm gonna avoid orange. This is so cool. I can't. I'm sorry. I know I sound like a broken record, but I can't get over it. You can hold Z or X to increase particle size. X makes them small. Can I draw? Wait. You can draw! Let's go! Oh. Hell? Or heli? Is this a helicopter? What in the... Oh. That looks like a weapon. Is that a weapon?
Scanning turret. What is this doing here? Maybe the crew must have been through here. I have to find a way to open the gate.
Constantly scan a landmark. Oh, okay. So I guess we'll see if anything also can go through it. Oh, I saved! That's what this is. Okay, I saved here. Yeah, this concept is wonderful. What is this? Picked up vision upgrade? You can press H to change your vision color to a darker scale instead. Oh, I think this is worse. Yeah, no, I don't like that. I like being able to see the colors. That's like extra hard mode. Okay, I need to crouch under this. Oh, I can just remove them. Where's my pink mode? Yeah, I'm like, all they gave us was a black and white. Oh, okay, so this is like outside. We're walking through. Follow the footsteps.
Fresh,
to see what
bloody it is. Footsteps. Someone or something has been here.
I can't go vertical, though. I'm a pretty good climber, not gonna lie, but I can't just,
The hell?
Oh, it's a bridge! I thought it was- I was like, how in the hell do you just walk up a wall? Okay, so we need to lower the bridge. Got it. Help. the lifter, or like the lever. Wait, why is that gone? Over here? No, it looks like a tree. This? What is this? I wonder if they went anywhere to- Oh! Oh! Maybe over here? Thought it was a tree! Maybe? I don't know. We can hide here? Oh. I don't like that. So the monster can get us while we're here? I need to lower the bridge. Oh! Is that just a picture of a person? Oh, I see! Okay, it's a drawbridge. Okay, I see. What's this? Another range scan upgrade? Oh my god. Oh, this is cool. Okay. I wonder when you'd want to do that. Okay, so can I... That sounded like it did something! Let's go see. It's back this way. Yeah, it was back this way. Okay. The dots actually stay a pretty decent while. Okay, that goes this way. Oh, don't step on that. Wait, is this not down now? Oh, I thought we lowered it. There's another one. Of course there is. Oh! How do I get there? There! Ah! There we go. Person? Child? They're not... Yeah, that looks like a child! There's children? I don't know if we're like in a cursed playground and we just can't tell. Okay, this should be good. I think we should have it up now. What? Ooh, wait, the colors got brighter. Yeah, right? I'm like, oh. Purple? Give me all them colors. What is this, a well? Oh no, that was a little stand thing. Okay, got it. The bridge is down! Boops, all of the boops. Oh. We're gonna need to hide over there, aren't we? Make your way through. Find a way to open the gate door. Are you gonna come at me? They only come at me when I make noise, right? Where'd it go? I have it on the biggest one right now. I don't like it, the small particles. I think the bigger ones are better. Let's leave this on. We need a valve. Okay, and I think it'll open up another bridge. Help! Wait, where'd the red go? I don't like these sounds. Godspeed, I need it! So, Misa, that's a good question. We're trying to find our crew. We're doing space stuff and about this void, and the void's been attacking. And that's about it. Baba, how are you doing? Howdy, Baba. Also, why is there a blood puddle here? We're gonna check out this first. Play my game? Wait, did you make this game, Baba? Is that what you're saying? Is that the valve? No, it's a med kit. Come on. Because move them. This concept for a game is amazing. Heckin' amazing. And thank you for the boopkin. I appreciate it. That's a statue. Yeah? I love this game. It's been good so far. Oh, water? It's like a big old pile of water. Where the hell is this valve going to be? I'm doing mighty fine, thank you. Did a lot of testing on Phasmo today with the sanity changes they did. And it's been a great change. I'm excited to play more of it tomorrow. I can hide here, and I don't like that. There's blood back there? It made the noises of water! We're gonna go with water. It's probably blood. Probably. Valve? When it got you- wait, you won't need your eyes? Where we're going, you don't need to see. Alright, and what is that? 16? 16 question mark? Where we're going, you don't need to see. Well, that's not cursed. At all. Hey, Penny! Hope you're doing well! I've been doing mighty fine. I'm enjoying this. Get under it! Is it moving? It is! It's getting closer! That's kind of cool. Shit. I might be able to get out now. Mm-mm. I wonder if I crouch walk through it, if that will help. No, it immediately stands me up when I try to crouch walk. I hate it. Making a lot of noise. There we go. Whoa! Oh, we get more purple now. Ooh. So we had to go right? Yeah, because we came. Yeah, okay. Spooked. Because we had one table. Oh, that was back at the bridge. Oh, that's the turret thing. It's doing the auto scan, I think. Absolutely. What is your question? I think we're okay. So let's put the valve on. We haven't even gotten to the base 2 yet. Where'd it go? At least not in front of that, but where is it? Do it, do it, do it, do it, do it. Be someone you follow. Oh no, it can be anyone. That's what it's there for. Literally anyone. Wait, did I do it? Yeah, I did. Okay, so not this one. This way. Find a way to open the gate door. Does that not open it, I guess? Go this way. I think that's a dead end. That keeps going. Okay, we can go forward or we can go right. I'm gonna go forward. We can come back to that. Oh, awesome! Yeah, when we get ready to raid out, absolutely. If they're still streaming, redeem it and we'll go share some love over there. As long as it's not over by me, it can make all the noises it wants to. Where in the hell are we going? It's not there? No man's land off. I'm excited. Wait, where am I? Wait, what?
Hello there.
Okay. That was kind of weird. Can hide here. We found another hiding spot. I don't like that. And all we have to do is find our crew. I can't believe they left me behind because I was healing. I mean, I guess that's fair. Good. I'm excited to go share some love over there. So what are we needing to find here? Because it wants me to find another way to open the gate. Looks like we're in... Oh, who's over there? Blood? In music? Go near the music yet. Might need to, actually. Shush it. Can I not shush it? Oh, man. That's insane. Okay, wait, so what are we needing? Because we got the valve for that, we put that on, and we turned it to... So I bet we're gonna come across something we need. Is that just a giant boulder? That's a nice boulder. Have to run. Tree. So maybe we don't even need to be over here. It's a very nice boulder. Have we come over here? Holy crap, this is huge. It's expansive. can't I fill that in? Oh, look, a wall! Is this the cave we went in earlier, maybe? This looks different. No, that's where we can hide. Okay, I know, that's where we... We came from here. Did we not find everything we need to over here? I wonder if there's like one corner I haven't gone to yet. Space Mistlands! Ooh, I don't know if Space Mistlands would be fun. I just hear the music over there. Wait, now no music? There we go. Okay, yeah. Because I don't think we went in here yet. So maybe there's something in here that we haven't gotten yet. Oh no, what happened? That orange stuff, if we walk over the orange stuff, it makes noise. And so the entity knows where we are. We can hide here too. So there's like other things we have to be careful of. And then a bunch of water. The end? I don't know if I can get out. I don't see steps over here. Yeah, there's steps over here. I don't like mannequins. No, let me out. Are they moving? I bet they're moving. Whoa! Can I find some people, please? What's this? What's this? A lever? A lever?
Meow!
Go back through the gate door!
Just open the gate.
We did it. Okay. We got the gate open. We can go through it now. I think they're moving, too. They were making noises like they were. I'm just scared because... I think the entity is somewhere lurking. We had a table nearby, no? Can I just fall into this? Maybe I won't. Probably. Oh, their bodies in the water! They all fell in the water, excuse me? Don't mind me. Don't move. You feeling it, Misa? I would believe it. Okay, we can hide there? Yes, okay. Hide, hide, hide. Hear anything? Okay, we're just gonna make our way back, I guess. Press spacebar to whistle to attract attention of the enemy if needed. Alright, noted. I'm never pressing spacebar. Thank you, game. Anyone will notice you when on sight of you will make any noises like stepping on debris. Okay. Wow. Oh, not this way. Maybe they're the ones making that noise? All the burbs. Here we go. Why was it moving? I didn't know if it could- Ow! Run! Run! Oh god. No, 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 run, run, run! There was a table back here, right? Go, go, go! Get to the table! Get to the table, get to the table, get to the table! It's making a squishy sound. Also, I need to use my med pack. I have no HP. It'd be awfully nice if it was. It's still leaving? Even when I'm crouching, I do the loudest steps on the land. Walking by? Okay, so it's in that room. Okay, go to the other side. Now I wonder... Oh god, let me around. Okay, it's over there. So hopefully as long as we stay away from over there, we should be fine. It was a little unclear as if it could see me or not. Just gonna take the long way around. So I think the door is back on that side. Can you not see anything in front of me? Okay, it's walking back and forth over there. It's not moving. Yeah, you go that way. I'll go this way. I'm not gonna stand on that. Noted. Whoa. It, like, clears everything I have for a brief moment. I don't like that. Wait. Wait. Oh, it can absolutely hear me. It absolutely hears me. It's coming. It's on the way. We have to get through this. I don't know if it can crouch. Can hide here though, right? Yes. Okay, so all we need to do is get back to the gate, I think. Yes! Oh! Okay. I believe. What are you- what?! What? That happened right in front of me! No! I don't know if it- if it saves that we pulled the lever. Wait. What have we done? Go back through the gate door. Okay, it did save it. I see. It saved us here. Okay, so we just have to make our way back. I don't see you. I'm not whistling. Game, don't you dare. We're going around the long way. I don't know where it went. I notice you on sight. Or if you make any noises. Okay, yeah, so it can see me. Don't want to step on anything. There you are. Where are you going? Okay, it's going that way. Yeah, we're going this way. Step on that. Where was the hole? Found the hole! Okay, we're good. We're gonna get through the cave. Hopefully not. That thing spawned right in front of us! So we're gonna have to go back and hide at that table the second that happens. So good. I want there to be another horror game that uses this type of style thing. This is cool. It adds a whole other level of spooky, because it's all dependent on me spraying, like what I can see or what I can't see. Okay, yeah. Do it. Jump in front of me. And then run away. Go! Run, run, go, go, run! Saw it briefly. I can't spray right in front of me. Oh, it's going back. Okay, we can go. It's gone. I think it's supposed to be. I can't change any of the settings. I couldn't see where I could change my mic settings, but it said the game said it would, yes, that it listens to your mics when you're hiding, you have to be quiet. But we haven't had that issue yet. I was gonna put it in the settings, but I can't set it up. I don't know. Where did you go though? Just went booking straight this way? I love this game. It's been amazing. Okay, that's the dead end. Shit. Can we hide there? That's a save! We're gonna go save. There's a save there. We're saving. And we're just gonna ignore that there's a body there. Totally ignoring it. We're saving. Nice. Can I hide back here? Probably not. It's not moving, though. Now it is. Where'd you go? Why is this turned off? Okay, we turned that. Wasn't the gate a ways back? I actually don't think it was down this way. I don't want to go that way. That might be the way we need to go. Check back here real quick. Misa, what are you doing? No. I don't know where a hiding spot is. But it doesn't know I'm over here, it's fine. Let me find a hiding spot real quick. Right there. We got it. Hiding spot, let's found. They don't move. That's kind of spooky. They move a little bit and then they just stay put. Okay, we have a hiding spot here. Was this where we need to go? I don't think so. I don't remember exactly where the gate was, so we're gonna do lots of searching. What's this? It's green. A log? Oh, that was for the tie. Okay, yeah. No, we already got that. Let's get through it. I'm gonna go this way. If you could not. No, I need to. You little shit. Don't be there. Nice. Okay, there we go. Don't hear me, don't hear me, don't hear me, don't hear me, don't hear me. Okay, we're good? All right. What? What? What did I do? Oh, the noises in this game. I don't want to whistle. We're gonna avoid it at all costs. I've only accidentally whistled a couple times. There we go, it's open. I'll do it when I'm near a hiding spot. Because if I do it right now, I might get blasted and I haven't saved yet. Make your way to the void of base 2.
This can't be happening.
Did we already use that save up there? Let me go check. I'm gonna do it! I promise! We just have to make sure. Because I don't want to lose progress. So let me see if this save is still active or not. I want to say we already used it. Yeah, we did. It's not saving. Okay, I guess we're going this way. I like that. It definitely makes sense. Go, 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 go! Oh wait, they were just there for a moment? I was like, I'm in water! How am I supposed to hide? Spamming too. We can save here and I'll do all the whistling. Is it? Oh, I can't spam it? It's weird. Underneath my camera, there's a little whistle icon, and right now it has a line through it. I don't think we can spam it. In a cave network? It's weird because there's cave sounds, but then it seems like we're outside almost. Blood? need to go that way. Okay, it's going around the tree. I'll take the hiding spot! This opening over here. Okay, we can hide here. What's this? Med pack? Yeah, we got a med kit. Nice. Don't move. Good? Oh, come on! This way? Maybe? I'm gonna go for it. Yes? This looks like a way. This is just like an overlook or something? Okay, where did the person go? I can hear him shuffling. Okay, there they are. There's two? That one doesn't move. Oh, there we go. Oh, okay. I don't like that there's multiple. We can open that. We can open this. Oh, wait. There's something. Okay, we probably have to open like a door or something. A lever? What is this? Well, it's gone. I did something. Okay, where's... Because there's two. Where's the first? No! Why would you blind me at a time like this? Okay, that's the automatic thing that keeps them lit. I don't think I need that anymore. I think it was pointing here. And we opened it, so we don't need it. Jesus Christ, what is this? There's so many colors. This. Okay, we need to get through that. It seems like the water's filling up. It is, isn't it? The water's filling up. Is it done? What do you mean? I did what you wanted! What do you mean? Drowning? Wait, what? There's no way.
What the hell?
Yeah, I want to ask you the same thing, lady. What's this? This is from the professor. Hello, Francesca. Just a reminder of the new meeting that will be set up before we launch on the mission. So I want to make sure you're ready. Please call me tomorrow at 2 p.m. So we can get up, set up the meeting and the crew members and go through it all one final time. This is a big thing. This can be big for all of us. The discovery can change the view of how we see things forever in the future. We won't look at the sky the same again. The amount of work and resources that have been put into this is too much to lose now. We need everybody strong in this and to do their part, as you did before. This is the part of our job, and we have to accept it. I know things are not easy leaving everything behind for a couple of months again, all on a short notice, especially for your son, with you moving back to your grandmother's house. It can just feel so much all of a sudden. But remember, this is the future. The discovery can mean a lot to everyone. We will be maintaining the space station bases while doing scientific experiments on its existence. This is something that we have never seen before. Two bases have been set up with the experiment for all the personals involved and will be located in a base one. More information will be sent in the meeting. P.S. How's the renovation coming along? By the way, in your grandmother's house, I heard you were going to renovate for Grand Millennial style look. That's nice. And also, did you call John the handyman I gave you? Nice. Okay. So, I guess now we're backing right before we leave. Yeah, this is a pretty nice house, right?
Mommy?
Aiden?
Look, Mommy. I am an astronaut like you.
I hear a child, but I don't see a child. Can I open any of these? Going downstairs, I guess? We got all the way we needed to go for
No. This
phase
is real.
Two,
this is
and
real.
It cut us here. Whoa. Find all padlock keys and open the basement door. What is this? Can't go that way. What is this? Is it just gonna be garbledygook? Is it gonna do anything? What's this? Oh, med pack! Okay. What do you mean? Four padlock keys? That's a little excessive to lock a basement door.
Catch me if you can, Mommy.
Why is the voice cursed?
Mommy, I miss you.
Oh,
Mommy,
the door's open.
Where are you?
Why is it so cursed? Is that a person? Hey! Let me in here!
But Mommy,
I don't want to look under the bed.
You won't be back home soon.
Okay. Nothing's going on. Oh, one key! Mommy is my hero. I love you, Mommy, and I know how much you love space, so I drew you a robot. I hope you like it. I wish you spend more time with me, but I understand you have work. You have working to do. I love space too, and I wish I could be like Mommy one day. She work hard sometimes. I put cardboards to imagine I am an astronaut like you. My mommy said, "My mommy is my hero forever. Please come back soony. I miss you so, so, so much." And that's our child. Wait, why is it dark? I can't see. I don't have any of my tools. Guess we're just walking in the dark? What is this? Wait, we're gonna use it in our house now? Oh. Okay. Alright then. Downstairs? how are you? Hello, Nate. Another hiding spot. Please, headlock key 2. Okay, we need 2 more. We need 2 more. This is very suspicious. I hope you're doing mighty fine. Oh, it's coming back up. No? It's just camping the stairs? It's kind of rude. Yeah, you're just camping the stairs. What is this? Can't see diddly squat. Diddly squat. Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. I hope you get feeling better soon, especially waking up after a nap and you feel poopy like that. That's not good. I'm doing mighty fine. You're asking! Everything's purple now. Where's the key? Where's the key? I need 2 more keys. Yeah, 2 more keys. I was doing better until that jump scare. I like this kid. It's more of the fear of the unknown. Like, I literally can only see what I put in front of me. Like a bathroom. There's a couch of some sort. Come on, don't do that to me. That's mean. We've been in here? Oh, I have no idea. Ah! I'm spooked already! I am spooked already. Okay, yeah, so I think I know we have been here. We haven't gone downstairs yet. I don't know if we've checked all these rooms yet. Let's check back here real quick. Is that a window? I think I found a window. Yeah, I think we're good to go downstairs. Let's do it. Why are the stairs so weird? Whoa, a lot of blood. Total normal amount of blood to have in your house.
I know, honey, but they need me.
Yeah! Okay, we need 1 more padlock key. We have 1, 2, and 4, so we need 3. What's this? Is that blood? Oh, blood next to the toilet paper! We're in the bathroom! That's where we came from, right? Yeah. That's the other staircase. Yeah, this house is so fancy, they have 2 staircases. 2 heckin' staircases. Okay, wait, that's the table? Normal world. I like that it jumps between the two, so we probably will. Also, I found the key. I guess we gotta go to the basement. Basement was. Oh, hey, I found the basement! Okay, let's open this. Is that open now? What does it say?
Please, Aiden, not this again. You know mommy has to work. Please.
Come back alive,
I
mommy.
Know,
oh!
Honey, they need me. You know mommy's work is important, right? I have to go, you know that. will be my last trip.
Come back alive?
Yes, Ian.
What's over here? Oh, I think we need to go that way. Let's check back here real quick before we do. Yeah, because the game, going back to normal vision, is really pretty. Like, they did a really good job with this game. Oh, it's a figure. Okay. Yeah. There. There! Ooh, now it gets cursed. Oh. What the hell? Oh! Okay, wait. So are we back to... Where are we? We're in a completely different place. I wonder if this jumped back to when we were trying to find that place. Yeah, there we go. Okay, so now we're looking for the base. Alright. Let's heckin' do it. Yeah, that was not okay.
Oh, I'm so sorry for leaving again, baby boy. Don't worry. I'm coming home. As I promised.
What does that say? Oh! Don't do that. It said hug myself, so I will. Oh, we got 2 med packs now, let's go. Just another way in. Is that another stairway? I feel like we've reached the base, no?
This place is fucking with my mind. I have to get the hell out of here.
Through this? What in the what? Oh, we can save! We can save. Let's go. We're saving. It's saving time. Oh, there we go. Is this like a bunch of valves? Weird valve room? Oh, the pipes are still doing the crouch. There we go. Oh, that's cool. I can just see the steam. Whoa. Well, we're definitely in somewhere now. Don't like all this water, though. Where are we trying to go? Oh, there's that. There's, oh. There, probably? Turn this on. Okay. There's 2 ways up. Nice. There's gotta be baddies in the water. There's no way. It is open, and it also let in a thing. Go down that way. I think I just want to go this way. I don't know how much louder we get in the water, though. Wait a second, where are you going? I might have to. Go that way, do it! I don't wanna! I might just... Shit. What if I whistle over here? Wait a second. I'm gonna whistle over here. And hopefully it wanders over here. Don't. There we go. We can still see a little bit. Okay, I'm gonna whistle. Are you coming? It is. Oh, dude, it definitely did. Oh, I absolutely heard that. All right, we're doing it. We're gonna go for it. It moves fast. I gotta run. Don't look back, just go. Don't look back, just go. I can't run in the water. This sucks. This way? Oh. We can't go back that way now. Another turret? Have we not reached the base yet? This seems human-made, for sure. So what we need to do? Yeah, we just need to get through. Howdy. Howdy, howdy. Okay, so we can hide here. We're running down straight back this way. Was it a juke? I would like to believe it was a juke. Alright, I gotta hide. They move fast. Hide! I don't know if it's gonna come this way or not. I don't hear anything. Okay. You are coming closer. You could not. I'm gonna have to do the whistle thing again, right? And then we're gonna have to kite him? Yeah, we are. You turd. Let's see if we can find other tables besides just this one. Oh, it's right there! Go! I gotta run. Ah, go! Can I not get under? All the stomps. It should be in the title, if I didn't put it. The Voidness. Oh yeah, they're like right in front of my face. See the mic icon show up for a second. So it does hear me, but for some reason only. Okay, wait. Are you going that way? That would be great. Because I haven't gone this way yet. We're going! We're doing it. Nice. Another table there. This way? I wonder another table's gonna be down that way. No, that one's blank. another tape? No? Maybe? Yes, it's another table. Okay, so we can hide there. No worries, I appreciate the lurk. Okay, so we need to go that way. Are we still in the void? See, that's where I'm a little confused, because it... Maybe we are then. Because we have to go through the void to get to the other outpost. And this seems like it's human-made structures. We're not going that way, I guess. That pipe burst. Oh. What way? This way? Okay. Is that it? Yeah, that's all that's in this room. Oh! Health pack? Okay. I think we have like three of them. Oh! I picked up several health packs, but I think it's just stacking them on the one. What's that noise? Oh, dude, stop resetting it! That is mean. No worries. Welcome back, Rommel. I feel like this game would be more terrifying with no sound. Okay, we gotta go up this way. Door. How do we need to open you, door? I'm sure we'll find it. But we found our way in, I think. Button? Of course, it would be at the very end of this. Get down with the voidness! Come on, get down with the voidness! You know, I could possibly... Oh. Wait, what changed? Wait. It's not a good place, I think. I'm taking the fives. This game has been great. That's where I need to go. I might have to do a loop. I might need to loop you down here. I don't think we saw a table down there, right? Oh, look at the time! Time to go! Yeah, it's like, oh gee, All these friends just getting hugs, and I'm over here just like, alright. Where did you go? Okay. I guess I have to go that way, don't I? Go towards the laughing? You could not. Angry red pixel. Okay, we can go left or right. Or is it just left? Is this a dead end? It might only be left. Yeah, no. Oh. Mannequin? Guess we're going left. I love Friendship! It's one of my favorite ships! Got me curious now. I'm like, there's more? Wait. Yeah, we're... Yeah, this way? Oh, wait. Oh, it's gone. Okay, I was like, how is it not moving? Okay. Don't stand on that. Got it. I guess we're just gonna keep going this way. You both are pretty cool ships, too. I get you. I was teasing you. I'm like, I wonder what they would say if I just... if I asked what other one. Key card one? Find the key code. Are you serious? I'm gonna have to click the numbers like this? Alright, we're finding a key code. We'll check left first. How in the hell am I supposed to read it? This will be interesting how it's gonna give me the code. Wait. Not a baddie? Okay. Where did you show up out of nowhere? Like those random pops. Mm-mm. What in the... Okay, so we just came out of that building? Structure thing? Don't step on that. I stepped on it anyways. One 1947? It's 1947. 1947. Can someone please put that in chat for me? I would greatly appreciate it. 947. Because otherwise I have to come back if I don't remember. Thank you. 1947. Is it a 1, maybe? I guess we can try 7 and 1. I'm that type of person that puts the line through the 7, so I just assume when I see a... a line like that, I'd assume it's a 7. That's what I do. 1971! Wait. This way? It's causing chaos. 1947. Yeah, I know. There's so many numbers now. I'm like, I'm just gonna trust the first one. This way. Yes. And then wasn't the door. Huh? Wasn't the door over here? I'm sure we'll see it. The fifth sequel to 1942. Yeah, I'm like the little bar for the 7. Watch it still be a 1. I would rage. Okay, wait. Where did the door go? I have the key code for you, door. It just put me in a loop. It did! What are you doing, game? Okay, hold on. Okay, I'm gonna do a quick jog. That's true. And that still threw me off, because that one absolutely looked like a weird 7. Just font styles, man. Wasn't it? I'm more than certain it was over here, I thought. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Ah! Yeah? Okay, there we go. I was like, I'm sure I found it. It was 1947. 1 9 4 That's 7. Let's go. I don't even need to see the numbers. I just know, apparently. Save. Oh. Do I just not move?
Like they're in a dormant state.
A dormant state? So I wonder... Yeah, because I'm surrounded. I am absolutely surrounded. Oh, wait. Oh. Oh. Maybe they're not alive? Don't look up, only look down. Don't look up. We don't need to see our friends hanging around. This seems unpleasant. Yeah, a little bit. Just don't touch me, I believe. Wait, do I just go through this? Okay, I guess I'm going through this. Especially after 2020, so many friends. Oh no. This way? Oh wait, as soon as I go down, I can't get back up. Is that what I want? I guess so. We're doing it.
Fuck. Run! Shit! Shit! Shit!
Okay, I'm running! I'm running! Ooh, no, it triggered all of them? All of them are angry. Oh god. Oh god, there's so many! Run! Go, 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 go! Are you serious with the turn this valve? Let me in, let me in! Go, 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 drop pod, won't wait forever! Did I?
That was close. Shit. I dropped my scanner.
Of course you did. Of course you did! We needed that. So am I at the other one now? Apparently so.
Professor Brian? Lisa? Anyone?
I think we just made the void. We went through it. When being chased, always turn around. I can't help it. I need to know how far away they are from me, so I always... Ooh, excuse me. So I always look because of that. Okay. We already read that part. Two bases. We already read that. Wait, where do you read this? Why is it giving it us again? I guess maybe if we missed it? Can I save here? We need to save. Because we made it through all of that. And I would very much like to save.
Base 2 has also been breached. I don't think anyone is alive. I don't think anyone made it here. Oh god.
So, I'm the only one? You know how terrifying that would be? Yeah. I have to go down there, don't I? We can hide there! Okay. Let me make sure I can hide here. We're back! Let's go! Let me go in the sad room real quick. Yeah, this room looks very sad. Spaceship, also excellent ship. Would you ship this ship, though? Oh, wait, what's blocking the light? Is it the void? We might need our little item here. Whoa, that'd be cool. So if they mix, like, the reality with the void reality as well, so we'd have to use the little gun thing in here. I bet that's what it is. We can't see what anything is going on in there. Sport shorp. But out shipping friends with space. All of the above. Yes.
Oh, thank six God. Pods. This one's not damaged. This one's still working, but it's missing some components.
Wait, is that how I leave?
It's missing pod canisters. Shit. Maybe I should look around.
Place pod canister. Requires a pod canister in order to be placed in the tube and powered up. Got it? Okay. I'm gonna pretend like I know what I'm doing. Mm-hmm. So let's get looking. The friends are cool with it. The friends have to be cool with it. So there's two. We got our thingy! We got our super duper scanner! Oh, by the way, brightest flashlight in the world. Oh, that is so cool.
The base is also dissolving into the gloom. I better hurry up.
It merges. Oh, that is so cool. Let me add these two. Let's do the room we saw first. And then do this room. Looks like void. This is spooky.
Oh god, the base is also dissolving into the gloom. I better hurry up.
Doorway? Boats! Sportsmanship. Ooh. What do I need to do out here? There's a hiding spot. Are there gonna be canisters out here? One right there, maybe? Pod canister, let's go. So I guess our goal is gonna be to escape the hell out of here then, right? Blood. It's back that way. Who knows? Another pod canister? So I think we have two on us. Yeah, we got two. Oh, I see. Okay, both of the rooms. Okay, I see. I can go drop off those two. Now we just need two more. It becomes a podcast! I see you. God, you come without on the fly? Sounds like medical equipment somewhere. The way we came. Okay, we can break that down. Such a cool concept for a game. So this is consuming the planet, I guess. Hiding spot. Yes. We need one more. We need the last one, guys. We got a big brain this. I believe in us. Also, I can hear him shuffling around somewhere. They're definitely here. For any injury caused by that joke, you are completely fine. You have nothing to worry about. Where's it gonna be? This way? Need the last one. That's all we need. No! There's no way. Seriously? There's no way? Okay. Now we just gotta leave the way we came. So I'll pretend like I fully remember. This way. No, no, no. You're not supposed to be following me. Oh good, you're not. I'm gonna hide. Going this way? Okay. It's not on us, we're good. Going this way. Surely nothing bad. Yep. Every time. Every time we think, oh. Can I get out of here? I have all of them. Do those stay? In our reality? Hold on, let me see real quick. It looks like I'm throwing confetti everywhere. That's what it looks like! It looks like little pieces of confetti. Oh, that's amazing. Oh, where was I? I think this way. Did I already save? We have all six.
Return pod activated.
Oh, return to Earth! Yeah, send me to Earth! Open!
Finally!
I'm gonna take it back to Earth, aren't I? Let me in! How am I supposed to enter it?
I am coming home. Baby boy, I am finally coming home.
Are you gonna open? Excuse me? Oh. I'm over here getting impatient. Confetti gun. Okay, hop in. Yeah. No!
Preparing for takeoff. In five.
Are we gonna be able to go in time?
Three, two, one.
Or maybe it's with us. It's hitching a ride with us. That would make it worse. If we infect Earth, I would feel terrible. Imagine being that person that's patient zero. In a cramped tube. Yeah, totally fine. Totally safe. Out of the 8 crewmates that were sent out to study the mysterious unexplained void on the planet filled with darkness called Tenebris, only one made it back to Earth safely. Francesca, former astronomer, who was only survivor that made it back alive. Her son was the motivator for her return and was kept Francesca pushing forward. I'm waiting for the other shoe to drop. Lisa, you would just watch the world burn. Embrace it.
Anyone hear me?
Francesca.
Hello? If you can hear me, do not leave this planet. Do not return back to Earth. You probably don't have much time, but my name is Professor Brian, and I am the professor that led the mission along with my crewmates. The void is another dimension, another copy of our own world that just lives in darkness and emptiness. Tremors have breached base one where we were staying. Contaminated areas have this thing that starts forming around it, and within time it will dissolve into nothing. Just gloom, darkness, voidness. Myself and the other survivors, we tried to make it back to base 2 through the void. That was a bad idea. We lost half of the crewmates going, and only me and Alicia Hill made it back alive. But that's when I discovered something tragic. We are all contaminated. all been contaminated all along.
No.
It doesn't matter if we have protective gear or not. Once you have entered the void, they have control over us. We are smart. I am not speaking about the ones that roam endlessly trying to attack us. I am talking about the others. The ones that are trying to attack us. They are not one of them. Those are our crewmates and people that have died inside the void. Maybe even people that have been here before us. They are lost souls roaming around endlessly in the voidness. They are just trying to stop us from taking the real threat with us. The real threat are the ones that stand there and watch and observe. Those are the real threat.
Dude.
All they do is wait, then take over you when the time is right. We cannot go back home. We have to accept that. There is no escape. Just kill yourself. Just like I had to kill Alicia and the other. They wouldn't listen.
What? No, game?
I couldn't let them go back and risk mankind. I had to. I did not want to kill them. I only wanted to defuse the returnal pod so nobody can go back. But they wanted to start it up. I couldn't let them go back.
So he killed everyone?
If anyone gets this message, do not enter the void. If anyone contaminated will make it back alive on Earth, they will invade our planet.
No! Just oh, this game is stressful.
Invaded theirs.
Those footsteps. Dude, this game? Absolutely amazing. Holy crap. That was such a cool concept. No, no survivors. So we doomed the whole planet, basically. Now it's Rip Francesca. Yeah, a little bit. Dude. Hold on, let me go through the whole credits. Oh, well, let me skip through them. We're closing it. Oh, man. Now we're all down. Yeah. Francesca done screwed us.